Hello.
Hello, this is AT&B.
Is this AT&B?
Yes, this is AT&B.
This is AT&B?
Yes, this is AT&B.
Oh, is this AT&B?
Yes, this is AT&B. May I speak to Mr. Sox, please?
May I ask who's calling, please?
This is AT&B.
Oh, okay, hold on. Hello? Sorry it took me so long, but I fell down the stairs and stuff.
You mean to tell me that you fell down the stairs and stuff?
Oh, yes, I fell down the stairs and stuff. I really knocked the snot out of myself, darnated.
I wish to speak to Mr. Sox. I'm calling on behalf of AT&B, and
is this AT&B?
Yes, this is AT&B.
This is AT&B?
Yes, is this Mr. Sox?
Yes, is this AT&B?
Yes, sir.
The phone company?
Yes, sir.
Oh, I understand now. But I thought you said this is AT&B.
Yes, sir. We are a phone company.
Oh, I already have a phone.
We aren't selling phones today, Mr. Sox. We would like to offer you 10 cents a minute, 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, 365 days a year.
Wow. Now that's 10 cents a minute, 24 hours a day?
Yes, sir. That's right. 24 hours a day.
7 days a week?
That's right.
365 days a year?
Yes, sir.
Oh, I am definitely interested in that. Wow, that's amazing.
Yeah, we think so.
That's quite a sum of money.
Yes, sir. It's amazing how it adds up.
Oh, okay. So will you send me checks weekly, monthly, or just one big one for the full $52,560,000? And if you do send an annual check, can I get a cash advance?
Excuse me, sir?
You know, the 10 cents a minute.
What are you talking about?
You said you'd give me 10 cents a minute, 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, 365 days a year. By my calculations, that comes to $144 per day, $1,008 per week, and $52,560 per year. I'm just interested in how you will be making your payment.
No, sir. I didn't mean we pay you. I meant you pay us 10 cents a minute.
Wait a minute here. Didn't you just say you'd pay me 10 cents a minute? Are you sure this is AT&B?
Yes, sir. This is AT&B, but,
But nothing. How do you figure by saying you'll give me 10 cents a minute that I'll give you 10 cents a minute? Is this some kind of subliminal telemarketing scheme? I've read about things like that in the National Xavier, you know.
But, sir!
Don't try to use your alien brainwashing techniques on me.
No, sir. We're offering 10 cents a minute for...
There you go again. Can I speak to your supervisor, please?
Sir, I don't think that's necessary.
Now!
Okay. Yes, Mr. Sox, please hold.
This is AT&B. All of our representatives are currently assisting other customers. Please stay on the line, and the next available operator will assist you shortly. Your call is very important to us, so please stay on the line, and your call will be answered in the order it was received.
Mr. Sox?
Hello there.
I understand you're not quite understanding our 10 cents a minute program.
No, actually, I was just waiting for someone to get back to me so I could sign up for the plan.
Oh, okay. No problem. I'll transfer you back to the person who is helping you. And have a nice day.
You too, sweet thing!
All of our representatives are still busy assisting other customers, so please, stay on the line.
Hello, Mr. Sox. I understand you're interested in signing up for our plan.
Yeah. Do you have that pals and family units thing? Because you can never have enough pals, and I'm an only child, and I'd really, really like to have a little brother.
Your call is very important to us here at AT&T, so please continue to hold, and the next operator will be with you shortly.
You damn kids! Why do you keep calling up
here?
Your
call is very important.
This isn't AT&T, is it?
Stay on the line.
Who is this?
Call will be answered.
I can hear you breathing! Who is this?
This is AT&B.
Don't make
All
me come over there!
Are currently assisting other customers.